Noah did nothing wrong. That night a year ago, and I've said so from the very beginning.
Josh, if the verdict's not proven, leave a shadow of doubt. Are you happy with it?
No, it doesn't leave any doubt.
No doubt at all.
He is innocent. Absolutely.